Schumer isn't the only Democrat expressing regrets about Obamacare. Now Howard Dean, he's slamming it too.
Process was the problem, and the bill was the problem.
And now top CEOs are planning a revolt. Those details are straight ahead.
Hey, have you ever heard the saying, one hand doesn't know what the other hand is doing? Well, that's exactly what's going on right now inside the Obama administration. On the one side, you have the Department of Health and Human Services, and on the other side, you have the EEOC, which cares for employees. And what's stuck in the middle of that, in this clash, is the big companies and employers. Listen to this. This is crazy. So right now, during Obamacare, you under the Obamacare program, they were pushing employers to say, you know what, let's give incentives out there for workers who lose weight, stop smoking, incentives.
The wellness programs.
The wellness program, exactly. And then on the other side, you had companies fighting back, saying, no, we're not going to do that. That seems a little unfair. But then they went along with it, and they were getting incentives under Obamacare. Good for them. Well, now they're being sued by the EEOC because that's unfair. So two parts of the Obama administration, one saying go ahead and do it, the other one suing the employers over it.
Yeah, you know, this is part of the Americans with Disabilities Act, which said you could not do any medical testing to that might prohibit people's employment. But now part of these wellness programs require some medical testing at times for you to get the discounts provided for that. Those two things in contradictory situations. So now a lot of these corporations and the CEOs in a situation where they are being potentially being sued.
Right.
By the government, by complying
with
revolt.
The ACA.
Wait, yeah, how are we getting sued if we were complying with Obamacare? Well, a lot of chief executives are not happy about this. There's a group called the Business Roundtable that's comprised of about 200 different chief executives from companies across the country. And the vice president had this to say about this debacle. Listen.
She said this.
Actually, okay, I can read this for you. She says, the fact that the EEOC sued is shocking to our members. They don't understand why a plan in compliance with the ACA is the target of a lawsuit. This is a major issue to our members. There have been conversations at the most senior levels of the administration about this. So there were few and far between supporters for Obamacare, and now that this is happening, they have even more enemies.
You know, former doctor Howard Dean, also former head of the DNC, and of course a big supporter of Obamacare when it was being rolled out. He was out there on the front lines talking about it. He says that the White House totally bungled Obamacare. Listen.
The process was the problem, and the bill was the problem. The way this was handled, into the White House went the insurance companies, the lawyers, the doctors, the hospitals, the drug companies. Everyone got their deal, incredibly publicly. You can't do that, especially if you're the president of change.
Yeah, a really dangerous time for this because part of this going up to the Supreme Court now potentially losing the support of many CEOs who are going to revolt against this, and all of this potentially beginning to unravel. Also at a time when now you have complete Republican control of both the Senate and the House.
Yeah, and only half of the bill is even rolled out yet. So
right.
This process keeps on, we keep learning
and how many
more
times
and more
has
about
it been
it.
Amended?
Yeah. So you're hearing this now from Democrats, Chuck Schumer and the like.
All right.